running in London and New York. The posters advertising the show in both cities say simply, Cats, now and forever, and it certainly looks like it. It opened in May 1981 and shows no sign of closing. Andrew Lloyd Webber lives surrounded by cats, so it's not surprising he should write a musical about them. He started setting some of the verses from...